ating Catholic Church pala ay recognized by a treaty in Spain in 1898. Okay? Sa treaty ng Spain, 1898, the Catholic Church is recognized as a corporation. So, sa Spain, recognize sila as a corporation. So, yun yung importanteng historical fact na ating nalaman. The Catholic Church is also the world's first multinational corporation. O, kasi iba-ibang tao yan. Iba-ibang lahi yan. So, yun yung nalaman natin. Yung Catholic Church, yung pala ay isang multilingual corporation. At yung kauna-una ang corporation na nasa Catholic Church na nabuo noong 529 AD, itong Benedictine Order. So, yung Benedictine Order yung pinaka-una o pinaka-lumang corporation sa loob ng Catholic Church, yung Benedictine Order. So, yan yung importanteng nalaman natin. Well, kasama yan kasi karamihan ng mga Katoliko, kahit Katoliko sila, hindi nila binibigyang pansin yung facts about Catholic Church. Yung iba nagsisimba lang, hindi naiintindihan yung sermon, basta lang nagsisimba. Yeah. Kaya nga natin binablog yung mga gospel reflections natin para kahit pa paano hindi natin makalimutan at maisabuhay natin yung mga homily at saka yung gospel para sa linggong yun. So yun yung importanteng knowledge na ang Catholic Church pala ay recognized as a corporation and the first multinational corporation. So yun lang po.